Gas!
I used to be a financial geek, now in the creative field. I started doing makeup in the fashion industry, working with various magazines, both local and also international. I also did work for print and ad campaigns, which eventually opened doors for me to gain personal clients. I'm a health aficionado. I decided to pursue fitness training. I believe that you should always prioritize health and wellness because in order for you to love others, you first love yourself. If I'm not doing makeup or working out, you will see me strutting in the dance floor. Because when I dance, it reminds me that I am alive. I consider myself as a family person because they're always on top of my priorities. Because whatever it is that I am doing right now, it is because of them. And also, they always inspire me to do my best. Mr. F 2016 honed and prepared me for my next battle.
Hi, Bruce. I'd like to say congratulations on your journey on being Mr. Fahrenheit. And I'd like to let you know that we're very, very proud of you. And that's it. Good luck on your endeavor. Love you.
Hi, Kalea and love. I hope you're doing well. Take care and all the best for everything.
Gentlemen, the call is our first.